Island of Baseball, the El Paso Chihuahuas released one of their best players today, slugger Nick Tanielu. He had hit 14 home runs with 42 RBI in 2021 in his only season with El Paso. The Chihuahuas also parting ways with pitcher Brett Kennedy this afternoon. He had been less successful this year, going 1-8 with an 8.89 ERA in 14 starts this season. The Chihuahuas are playing in Albuquerque tonight.